Bravehearts is a pretty fitting name for the bubs and their families at neonatal intensive care units. Babies and their families who arrive often unprepared, facing an incredibly tough time.
But the woman you're about to meet, the woman you're about to meet, is doing her bit to help those families at Wellington Hospital's NICU. Beula Thomas is this week's ASB Good as Gold.
So in 2016, Beula lost her little boy a couple of days after he was born.
I got out of the shower, came out to see him, and then he looked lifeless. And they said, "I'm really sorry, but we couldn't bring him back to life." How long will I love you? And then about a year later, she had another baby, and that was a boy. But he was born 3 weeks premature, and so as a result of that, they were rushed into the NICU unit. It was really stressful, actually, because you know what has just happened to you.
Through that, she recognised that there was a need, and that's how Bravehearts was started. And that was about making up gift bags and care packages for parents who have children in NICU.
So these are the gorgeous packs that Beula puts together.
Fathers that come in the middle of the night, they arrive before the mums because the mums have had a Caesar and they'll have no toiletries or food or anything.
But one thing that was really cool about that was that she made sure the cards were handwritten.
This is a collection of treats that we hope will bring a smile to your face and brighten your day. We've sat in your chair and we know how tough it can be.
Because we all have stories, we all have things that happen in life, but it's about how we use those opportunities and how we actually think about other people. And I think that's what she does really, really well. 15, there's
still time for you. Hello, I'm Sam. I'm from Seven Sharp.
Yes.
And I'm part of a segment called ASB Good as Gold.
Okay.
And we've heard about your story. Because of the pain that you had, you decided that when people are in vulnerable situations, when their kids at neonatal intensive care NICU,
yeah,
that you want to support them.
Yes.
And you've set up a charity, right? Bravehearts.
Yes, I have.
Why do you do it?
I just really wanted to give back. Obviously, my son was born early. Walking through NICU and going to the different, you know, rooms here, I saw mums who were there for more than 100 days, and it was really hard to see. So I asked my husband when we were right here, saying, "Hey, would you mind after we leave, can I do something to give back to this place?"
You know what? We want to thank you for that. So first of all, ASB would like to give you $4,000 to Bravehearts.
No! You're kidding me!
So you can make extra special bags. Do you know what else? ASB would like to give you, yourself, $6,000.
No! To do, are you serious?
Anything that you like.
And I just thought, you know what, I need to change my story. Yes, it was a really bad one, but to every dark circumstances, there is a ray of hope. It's really nice to know that I'm actually getting to be part of something, you know, even if it's putting a smile on their face just for like 30 seconds, I think it's worth it.
Let's beef out these bags.
Okay.
Because right now you've got a chance. You've got a camera and the opportunity to maybe put out a call.
If you're a business owner watching me today, I just want to ask you to join me on this journey of hope. And so if you want to join in, I would love to hear from you.
If you know a deserving New Zealander, nominate them at asbgoodasgold.co.nz.
A wonderful New Zealander. And if you or your company would like to donate to Beula's gift bags, all the details on our Facebook page.
Amazing work, Beula.